girl you were looking for. Go easy with the handcuffs. Wouldn't want her to break a nail. And Felicia, don't go counting on me to break you out this time.
Oh, I wouldn't worry about that, Spider. I wouldn't worry about that at all.
Finally put the crazy pat cat bitch in prison, and now... Fuck, what's the interference in transmission?
Should I turn it off and on again? Maybe my connection's hijacked. I should look into it. Something's messing with one of my antenna links.
Man, it needs to be those things again. Yeah, baby.
So that's what's been bugging me?
Sail with the scrap, mister. I want to use my phone, but the transmission's still down.
Doing here.
I'm listening.
Well, now you're the two top people on Dr. Smythe's most wanted list, Spider-Man and Peter Parker. I noticed he used Oscorp intel to find out where you're staying. Someone saw Connors enter your apartment. Now Smythe is going straight for him.
Just what I need. Thanks, Gwen.
Hello? My apartment is trash!
Dr. Connors! Dr. Connors?
The CDC upgraded it to an outbreak-level disaster. People all over the city show symptoms of what we now know as the cross-species virus, following attacks by the creatures...
What have I done?
In the meantime, Oscorp Industries has released a statement distancing itself... ...fired shortly after.
Peter Parker, I introduce you...
Great! Just don't mess up the furniture!
Enter the Spider Slayer.
How many of these things are there? Getting harder to beat.
I think it's about time I changed the suit right now. Let me head back to my apartment when I still can.
Parker and Spider-Man are the same person. Please, doesn't it affect you, Parker? You sided yourself with Kurt Connors, the man responsible for these monsters rampaging through the city.
Oscorp is responsible, Doc. When they evolve beyond your control, you blame the lizard instead of yourself. You can't face losing control, can you?
I don't need Oscorp to stay in control. And I don't need Connors. You want it? I'll send you the coordinates.
I'm putting an end to this.
Reported aggression in a back alley. Over.
Hey, Spider. I discovered a new secret lab. Are you ready? I mean, I don't go through all this trouble so you can ignore me, you know? Just kidding. It's my pleasure to help.
Let me guess. It's potential. But hey, I'm Spider-Man. What am I complaining about?
To their cages.